Colonel, I owe you one.
Why is that, Commander?
I'm going to be defending Admiral Hollenbeck. The lieutenant sitting second chair should be fascinating.
Have a party.
Now, Colonel, why'd you give it up?
Personal reasons.
What does that mean? Have you and Commander Pike become friends?
Good day, Counselor.
Lieutenant, you're good at digging up dirt.
I'm a good investigator, sir, if that's what you mean.
Commander Pike, from birth till yesterday. Everything.
Harm. Sorry.
No. Come on in. Commander Pike, this is Renee.
Hi.
Hi.
And it's Kate.
Kate and I...
go back a ways.
Uh-huh.
I've heard nice things about you.
From him?
No, he never says anything nice.
Oh, good. I'm glad it's not just me.
Harm.
Mac.
Kate.
Renee?
Renee's leaving. I'll see you tonight.
I'll do my best.
Did he ever stand you up?
When duty called.
Great excuse, isn't it? Well, it was nice meeting you.
You too.
Mac?
Renee.
When they made you commander, they gave you a harem?
Kate.
Yeah, I remember you standing me up. I think it was against the wall of our motel room.
You want to discuss your testimony, or you just want to make my life a living hell?